this wall is very smooth, so the gum cannot stay on the wall, so I had to use a super glue. But don't worry, the super glue is not going to spoil your clock and it's not gonna spoil your wall. This is it. This is the video of the 3D acrylic wall clock. You can see how beautiful it is. What are you still waiting for to get yours as beautiful as this?